beautiful day today. Sunshine throughout. Low humidity. Really a splendid September day. The afternoon temperature about 80 degrees. Great weather for the primary election. Tonight, clear and cool, low 60 in midtown.
It's begun to sound like some sort of a cliche. But really, September 11th started out like every other day.
103.5 KTU, the beat of New York. Good morning. Martell's on your feel-good radio station. We're waking up with Whoopi in less than a half hour from right now, and JoJo, too little too late.
Where you're headed.
No. People at coach think it's a routine emergency. But we just
made it. How are the people who were stabbed?
One flight attendant's okay. I'm not sure. Safe.
Look out the window and tell us where you are.
We'll be right back. American people and to the world. The United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda, and a terrorist who's responsible for the murder of thousands of innocent men, women, and children. The leader of Al-Qaeda, the terrorist responsible for that day.